Hi there, my name is William Onyach and I'm a freshman in Canada.
Hi everyone, I'm Chenai, I'm a Zimbabwean freshman in Matthew's dorm. And this is our website, which is basically...
It's called FOMO-NoMore, Fear of Missing Out No More.
So it informs people of all the events that are happening rather than getting 1,000 emails a day. You can just come here, click the All Events tab and view all the events going on. These events include all the information that you need to know about the event, and you can view them by category if you want study abroad events or research events. You can view them like that. And you can also view, you can also leave a review for an event if you'd like, just to let others know. And you can view all the reviews that others have left before you. We also have the pre-assigned administrators that can log in. Mm-hmm.
In this case, it's Chenzo. She's logging in. And once you've logged in, you can post events like here, like post a review, post an event.
Yes, and you basically can choose the category and input all the information. Once you fill all that out, you can post that event and it becomes available to everyone. And you can view as an admin all the history of your posted events. And that's basically it. You can view the homepage as well.
And you can also search, and then it will basically bring up all the events, past events that match your search term.
Yes, and even upcoming events as well. So,
as long as they've been posted on the website.
Yes, and whatever keyword you bring in will be brought up in the event search.
Thank you so much for watching. This has been FOMO
CS50 Final Project. Thank you, everyone.